flag, the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty, justice for all.
Just as an example, when I say this has been life-changing for a number of veterans, one of the veterans here that I'm not going to identify just at this point was wounded in Vietnam in 1968. He took a bullet in the eye. He spent 7.5 years in Bethesda Naval Hospital recovering from those wounds. He's going to be on a trail ride today. And another one of the veterans here was in the Army, a combat engineer. He went out to rescue some guys that were in deep stuff. This guy's got about 400 miles worth of scars on his body. He spent a year in the hospital recovery. And going out on the trails here, talking with you folks from the various Jeep clubs, enjoying the peace and the quiet and Mother Nature, this has done so much good. It's just unbelievably good.